Handbrake. It is an open source video transcoder for digital video files. It available in Mac, Windows, Linux and other formats. It has many features. You can go through it. I'll show you how to compress the video files. After installing Handbrake, this is the opening screen of our Handbrake. You can drop a file here. Click here. Here I have one file consisting 20.9 MB. Drag the file here. It takes time. So here I am not changing any settings. Format, it checks MP4 format. It allows various format, MK4, WEB4. So I select MP4 and start encode here. It saves in your hard drive. After installing, you can see its file length. Takes some time. Now file is done. View is finished. Browse the file. Now see, this is my old file and this is a new file. So new file, compressed in a 2.11 MB.